Well, it was a day where a defendant looked for forgiveness from a family that had very little to give.
Prosecutors say Yvonne Hernandez had a choice on May 2, 2008. She could have driven home after a brief argument with a group of people that included Matthew Bodwin. But instead, she turned her car around and crashed into the 29-year-old man.
I'm not a hateful man, but toward you, I hate you for the rest of your life. And I hope you rot in prison.
Your Honor, my mom is not a cruel, heartless person, as others may think she is. The others then know nothing about her.
Hernandez was sentenced Tuesday for second-degree murder. Prosecutors say after a shouting match that included an exchange about a New York Yankees sticker on her car, she chose to turn around and escalate the situation. Defense lawyers say she was simply lost and confused when she drove toward Bodwin.
He's gone. He's gone forever. And if there was any way or anything that I can change about that evening, I'd rather put myself in his place.
Judge Robert Lynn heard testimony from family members and friends on both sides of this case. He realized the pain everyone had suffered and sentenced Hernandez to a minimum of 20 years in prison.
I'm very a forgiving person, but I cannot forgive you. I'm sorry. I cannot forgive you for what you have taken away from me.
The state had asked for a 35-year sentence. Defense argued for 10. Judge Lynn says that one of his reasons for the 20 years was Hernandez's lack of any serious criminal record. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.